Hello and welcome to vathealthcheck.org.uk. Whilst the HMRC website and helpline provide some assistance on VAT to small or newly registered businesses, HMRC is primarily concerned with collecting VAT and has been forced to severely cut back on its trader education provisions, such as new business contacts and trader seminars. Also, the staff, though courteous, often do not have the training, knowledge and experience to assist small businesses to make the most of VAT and make it work for them. We aim to offer business advice and assistance over and above that available from HMRC, especially tailored to your needs. VATHealthCheck.org.uk is my brainchild, and I was for the last 10 years a VAT Assurance Officer. Along with three recently retired colleagues, I'm now offering a free VAT helpline to counteract HMRC's inability to offer much-needed help to its customers. Our combined experience is equivalent to 150 years of VAT liability knowledge. The main number, as you can see at the bottom of your screen, 0800 612 2819, is free to call, and calls are answered personally in strictest confidence. We will provide one-to-one basic information for up to 15 minutes, and you'll be offered help on a variety of liability subjects, as well as where you can find the answers to the questions via the HMRC website. And we will also ask if you'd like to attend a seminar. The aim is to re-establish VAT trader seminars, which were previously offered by HMRC. We would like to offer ready help to the struggling businesses of East Kent. The seminars will be held in the evenings, so as not to affect daily trading patterns, at the Holiday Inn Express in Harbledown on the 13th and 14th of June 2012, starting at 7:30 in the evening. The duration is approximately 2.5 hours, and the cost is a mere £75 per person to attend. Numbers will be strictly limited to 25 people per event, and will be allocated on a first-come, first-served basis. If they prove to be popular, similar events are planned for the near future. Somebody asked me recently what the events would cover. Well, basically, the original trader education seminars offered by HMRC gave very general, generic advice on a variety of VAT areas, and whilst they were free, they offered little more than a lecture, with no chance of delving deeper into the specifics of certain business fields. What we're hoping is to offer trader-specific help to various business fields. We can also offer bookkeeping support for those small businesses that have no help at present with their VAT, and an optional VAT online submission service to those that have no internet access at present. One of my customers recently asked me, what do you hope to achieve by these seminars? Well, the original trader education seminars offered by HMRC gave a very general, generic advice on a variety of VAT areas, and whilst they were free, they offered little more than a lecture, no chance of developing or delving deeper into certain business field questions. What we're hoping for is to offer trader-specific advice to help small businesses in just about every field. We can also offer bookkeeping support for small businesses that have no help at present with their VAT, and an optional VAT online submission service for those of you who have no internet access at present. Many of the businesses I visited and assessed over the past 10 years made simple errors. Things that with a small amount of knowledge or advice before commencing VAT registration could easily have been avoided, such as road fuel scale charges and what expenses could be claimed against the business, i.e. pre-registration expenses. We also plan to offer pre-VAT inspection on-site for a fixed fee and a small percentage of the value of errors we find. Sadly, most of the previous clients have contacted me after the inspector has called, and as a result, post-assessment firefighting is very difficult, whereas prevention of those simple errors is much more effective. Whilst most businesses may not be visited under the tax charter standard for some 3 years, we suggest a prudent approach. We would suggest you call us in the first instance and let us remove the risk of a costly central assessment. HMRC has a motto to collect the right tax at the right time. Sadly, central government are slashing civil servants in all departments, which means there are less officers to assure tax, and that rather than working on long, complex cases, officers are being allocated simple visits, basically small, low-risk businesses, to send out the fear of God into the business community. Remove that fear of an inspection and call us today for free on 0800 612 2819. If you have a VAT query and need answers now, then call our free phone number today and get the help you need. Find out more information via our website at vathealthcheck.org.uk. Thank you.